Right now we're starting to put a flood on it, which is we're adding water to the rink. It's freezing now. When we get done flooding it and we get a little bit of water over top of the tubes, the ice, then we'll paint it white.
Donald Mosier, known to everyone as Scooter, and his crew are setting up skate in the park in Acacia Park. It won't open until November 14th. 56 by 100 ice rink of fun.
You see the kids having a good time. It's worth it.
Downtown fun on the ice. Eric Singer, Gazette.com.